Earlier this week, Floyd Mayweather was asked by a reporter if he would come out of retirement to fight Gennady Golovkin. Mayweather simply laughed and was quite annoyed with the question as he simply responded, "My man, I'm retired, stop worrying about Triple G and worry about Floyd Mayweather." This fight is certainly very unlikely to occur, with Mayweather claiming he was destined to go out with a perfect 500 record. Article continues below. This week, Golovkin's promoter had his say on the current speculation. "There were never serious talks. We can't blame Floyd, because he was never in the middleweight division. If he was in the division it would be a different story, but has never fought at 160 pounds. Article continues below. Floyd said it would be easy work, because GGG has no special effects, but realistically they know what the outcome would have been. Gennady Golovkin could box until he is 40, his promoter has claimed, but Floyd Mayweather has been warned to remain in retirement. Golovkin, aged 35, was left disappointed with the scoring of last weekend's draw against Saul Canelo Alvarez, but his longevity could yet match Mayweather's despite their paths never crossing inside the ring. You can watch Mayweather's reaction in the video below. Scroll to 0050. With Golovkin clearly very upset over the outcome in his most recent encounter with Saul Alvarez, a rematch between the two is currently being negotiated. Yet, the question will still be asked by the fans, as we have seen Mayweather come out of retirement just recently to fight Conor McGregor, and so could he want to beat Golovkin to claim he is the true number one pound-for-pound fighter in boxing. Yet, Mayweather's legacy has already been firmly cemented in the sport, and it could be argued he doesn't need to fight Golovkin to prove he is truly the greatest of all time. He has beat everyone in his path, and no one can undermine him for that. Do you want to write for Giving Sport? Get started today by signing up and submitting an article here. http://gms.toritaffirms.